I was a child, I was inspired my father, who was a person who used to give everything. And he is a giving kind of person, and I wanted to be like him. He was accepted by everybody in the village. Later on, when I grew up, I learnt about Mother San Sri Aurobindo's philosophy, and I read a lot about them, and I wanted to lead my life as a disciple or a follower of Mother San Sri Aurobindo. Then I understood that working with children is the best way of leading life, in a sense that because they give instantly, they live in present, and whatever I do or whatever we do together gives comes back to me.